Attorney Regina Tsombanakis discusses one of the most common myths about a DUI arrest in Florida.